Yes, I am.
Show me how.
He isn't ready, my lord. And we've lost so much time.
I know.
Feeling right through my skin, and it's cutting like
traitor. God of lightning and protector of the realm of Earth.
Oh, great.
Oh, there's your rational explanation.
Listen. You have been chosen to defend the realm of Earth in a tournament called Mortal Kombat. Come with me.
Power comes from the souls of vanquished warriors. To fight Shang Tsung is to face not one, but a legion of adversaries. Remember that.
Apart, heart's broken.
came here to start over. Begin a new family with a son. Another chance to pass on the teaching. For 2,000 years, knowledge passed from father to son, father to son. When Xingguo died, it stopped.
Teach me. I can do it. You are not Japanese. You are not a Tanaka. You told me, using any technique that works, never to limit myself to one style. To keep an open mind.
What?
To honor you, Shidoshi.
see things from you anymore. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Yeah! I'll never be able to hit it.
If you think that is impossible,
You won't hit it. Set the images all in your head. Then believe them. And know it can't be stopped.
Lee Dagger, I did it!
Nobody told you that you'd face the truth alone. But you got the power to begin. Let yourself wander, let your spirit find the way. Reach for the power from within. Well, you got no reason to let people keep you down. Stand up and fight for what you are. Your biggest challenge.
You know all there is to know about fighting. So there's no sense us going down that same old road again. To beat this guy, you need speed. You don't have it. And your knees can't take the pounding. So hard running is out. And you got arthritis in your neck. And you've got calcium deposits on most of your joints. So sparring is out.
I had that problem.
What are you waiting for?
So what we'll be calling on is good old-fashioned blunt force trauma. Horsepower. Heavy-duty, cast-iron, pile-driving punches that will have to hurt so much they'll rattle his ancestors. Every time you hit him with his shot, he's gotta feel like he tried kissing the express train. Yeah, let's start killing some hurting.
Yeah. about to make me stop. I'm racing to a 5 alarm. Should slow down, but I just can't stop. Move over if you see me coming. I've got the finest touch. I feel the heat inside me. It's not enough, but it's a little too much. There's something out there, I can hear it calling.
It's great.